What's up, yo? We're back, man, with another freaking video of y'all on NBA 2K19, y'all. NBA 2K19, my career, y'all. Playoffs, quarterfinals, game two. Let's get right into it, yo. It is quick for sure, y'all. So, yeah, boy. The Golden State Warriors are 1-0 against the Trailblazers. So, yeah. Of course, you're gonna get blue again. So, yeah, y'all.
2K Sports pregame show. Playoff game one now, history. And for game two of this series, here on 2K Sports, we're in the first round. Shaquille O'Neal is here, so is Kenny the Jet Smith. I'm Ernie Johnson. Tonight, it'll be the Atlanta Hawks going up against the Philadelphia 76ers at Wells Fargo Center. Taking a look at the 76ers, they were very effective in asserting their will in game one, which turned into a blowout. And they seem to have a mental edge going into game two. They won the series opener.
Alright. It is good for sure. Look at Perez.
The first round of the Eastern Conference playoffs.
That pass, and he passed it to Jrue Pitts. Look at me, boy, hyped up. Yo, he stole the ball from me. Wow. Alright, but. Yeah, Jrue Pitts.
Successful outing in game one. It has them right where they want to be with a chance here, guys, to take game two on their home court. History tells us when you can win the first two games of the series, it's not 100% certain, but you get yourself
I'm coming right back with my own 3-2, man.
Yeah, take control with the win here, no doubt about that. So if you're the road team, it's
splash.
Even more critical to get this first one to survive in the series. Lose two in a row, and they'll go home with their backs clearly against the wall. All fueled up and ready to go. Two by the Peter. It's top four. On the court right now for the Hawks. The big man of Collins and Denton. Played in Baysmore, and they got the backcourt.
But
wow, he was just wide open there. That's way too easy.
Got him.
1 minute into the first. Here's Sloan. And he makes the bucket.
Yeah, boy. And one, son.
Trickeration with that one. Gets that one to go against the rim. Trickeration. I like that, partner. That's pretty strong word creation. You got to be creative, though, whether you're commentating or hooping, especially when you're going inside. And to win, and he uses the glass on the layup. Lynn's got his second basket of the night. You know, Lynn is a really creative scorer, especially when he knifes inside the heart of the defense. He's just got nice body control.
Yep. Nah, for after this game, I'm fixing my tendencies.
Really active down there, imposing his will and force, and seeing his efforts pay off. For Lynn, they've gotten their first three shots to go in.
Or not. Well, no, I'm not. I'll just leave it alone. Because you're going to be done with the playoffs anyway soon, so it doesn't matter. Of course.
Lynn's got seven. Lights out here, right out of the gate. Perfect 4-4 from the floor. Here's Smooth, defended by Lynn.
Gosh.
Smooth, another three for Philadelphia. Yeah, I don't like how they come out here. I mean, connecting on four of the first time shot. Yes.
Look at that boy.
If you're just tuning in, we played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. Score of the basket. His fourth. He's only missed one of his five shots tonight.
I got my tickle boost to go. So, yeah, y'all. Hey, cheese out of here. Gosh, boy. First relief, son.
14 points for Smooth. So the D has gotten a little bit laxed here. Defending the trip. And now, first timeout call here for
Jim Smooth really having a great game.
Hey, Kevin, they need this time out. He's flat out owning them right now. Can't miss.
Here's Lynn.
I'm so lucky I was doing something.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any individual agenda.
Yeah, and it's really fun to see that kind of unselfishness. It's really hard not to appreciate all the assists they rack up.
Here's Smooth. Lays it up, and despite of the excellent defensive back.
I love his shot selection today. He set the bar for the rest of the team.
First quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. Here's Lynn. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
Well, Lynn is not only smooth, but he's crafty at getting contact. A physical player who really works to get himself to the line.
Both free throws good from Lynn. The 76ers leading by 5.
Yeah, boy. Smash. Got him on the floor.
And what a move, guys. I mean, he's absolutely embarrassing him out there right now.
Well, that's an ankle breaker, Greg. You know that. And then he calmly knocked it down. Sweet.
Yep.
Devin gets the Parsons. This is a good win. Right at the free throw line. And James pulls it down. Trying to go for an alley-oop, but excellent defense in anticipation there to stop it. Here's Lynn.
Yeah. Wow. Nope. We are locking it up. Like always. Ta. How did you miss?
Bro,
how, man? Bro, I literally tired.
Great quarter for his 50 offensive inch, trying to wheel his team back in the game. Here's Smooth, defended by Lynn. Here's Smooth, and the dunk to finish it off.
In this first period, they've been aggressive and extremely focused.
Yeah, this is a big lead right now. A big one, and they've seen...
No, it's a 10-point game. Wow.
Lynn's got a pair of threes now in the first quarter for the Hawks. Here's Smooth. Another three for Philadelphia.
From the opening tip, they just crushed it. Yeah, you see it now on the scoreboard.
Clearly in great rhythm. They've got it going on. I mean, in a big way. Excellent job at establishing a huge lead early on.
Outside, Lynn. Too much time away, and they did call for the free second violation. Anderson, he's checked in for Parsons.
Yeah, boy. Sloppy play.
Here's Smooth, defended by Lynn.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh. Wow. Oh, man.
I'm not doing that, man, boy.
He's going to put that one in his scrapbook. Insane dunk. And now they're starting to rub it in. Build up a lead, and here we go. Baby, it is showtime.
And why not? A little salt in the wound. The more plays they make like that, the more they'll have these guys reeling and on the ropes.
Atlanta calls timeout. Eugene Smooth really having a great game.
He's really taking it to him inside. They got to find a way to slow him down.
Hawks trail by 12. Now, here's Bazemore. No points in the game yet for him. Carries it down though.
All right, but
great job of screening there. Nice job to take it to the rim and get the finish.
Here's Smooth, defended by Lynn, laid in with a nice touch off the glass. 30 points for Smooth. Enzo Bazemore will bring it up for Atlanta. An intentional foul committed, but Philadelphia with the ball. Redick bounce pass. Here's Smooth. Tracks in the tray. Smooth's got 33.
Another one. Man, he's just gotten into a great rhythm out there.
And I'll tell you what, Greg, once he finds that rhythm, he's hard to guard. Shots come easy for him.
And so in the game for the Hawks, they've got Harrison. Anderson is out there with Chandler Parsons. And it's Wade.
Yeah, boy.
And it's Dorsey and Batuma.
I mean, he's just been brilliant today, guys. And it was the same exact story.
Last time out.
I wasn't quite sure if he'd be able to maintain that same level of play.
Yeah.
Coming into this game.
Wow.
Consider my doubts disappear.
Just about a minute and a half has gone by here in the second.
Got him.
And it's thrown down hard with both hands.
And those are the kinds of plays that are just killing them right now.
Priority and goal number one has to be tightening up the defense. They can't afford to give him open looks.
There's Harrison, covered by Redick. A shot by Dorsey, no good. Philadelphia has gotten both of their three-point attempts to go down here in the second quarter. Smooth. Oh.
Yeah, son.
Wow, we are going to remember that one for a while.
I know I will, Greg. That was special. That was really special.
The circus. What's up, son?
Right there, guys.
Oh, snap. Oh, my God. It's all good. It's all good.
James checked in for Embiid. James comes in for Šarić. Fraz is checked in for Robert Covington. And lights out subbed in for J.J. Redick. Kent Bazemore is checked in for Atlanta.
What was I thinking? Not getting the ball, bro.
The Hawks need to get off a shot. Devin trying to break free.
Wow.
And that one's good. Harrison's got 8 points.
Tell you what, the defense has to be kicking themselves. Just a step late there, and the shooter made them pay for it.
Here's lights out. Another three for Philadelphia.
And that's how you answer that.
Exactly, Greg. I mean, go right back at him. Show him you can shoot from outside all night long.
Atlanta's gone 3 of 5 from beyond the arc.
Get that boy.
Here's Smooth.
Yeah. Sad clutch, boy.
You guys got careless with the ball there, and the turnover leads to the big stuff.
Once he came upright with the steal, he went straight on the attack.
That's exactly what he's doing.
Jay.
Go hard to the bucket, and don't let them set up the defense.
76ers moving the ball around. Lights out. Another three for Philadelphia. Guys, let's get your take on the hustle steps for Philadelphia.
Well, you have to admire their intensity in the paint defensively. I mean, really contesting and even blocking shots. Definitely a factor early.
And the intensity is carried over into their ability to get out in passing lanes and really be disruptive in terms of their opponent's offense.
And the corner Bazemore with it.
Nope. Of course. All right, bet Bazemore. He go come right back, alright. Splash.
Cinch it. What rain from outside? Why? Lights out's got 9 points now in the quarter. Hawks have gone 4 of 7 from the field in this second quarter so far. And the foul called on Fred's. That is his first foul of the game. So it's the Hawks now. Here's Harrison. His shot is good.
Wow, bro.
Basket in 6 tries.
shooting 50%.
Well, you can see the connection these guys have. They ran the play well. The defense had no idea how to deal with it.
Yeah, boy. by Drew Pitts, boy. Splash by Drew Pitts. That's that, yeah, boy, from long range. From luminous range, boy. What's wrong with y'all? We shoot all the threes. But yeah, Jay. Oh, yeah. With the two-hand turn by Drew Pitts.
He's got 10. Dishes at the basement. Out to the right wing. And Dorsey kicks to Harrison. Misses with Drew.
Just not much of a tail shot
when it comes to shooting. Three-pointer. Another three for Philadelphia. And they're getting their points now.
Exclusively
from the triple. Four of their last five makes. From beyond the arc.
And Greg, it's hard for me to watch this. I mean, the defense practically giving them those shots.
Ball's not loose. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Hawks will retain possession. It's good from long range.
How can you forget about him? I mean, he's not going to miss that open of a look.
Again, Philadelphia.
And now he's taking a solid opening in the quarter and built on it here in the second.
Bazemore passes to Devin.
Yeah, Jay. Yeah, no drips, son. Yep. So pass that up. Yeah.
Shot clock at six.
Of course, Herder is going to make that.
7 points in the game. Here's Smooth. And he's got 41. Here's Lights Out. It's on target from a high post.
You know, this quarter has been all him, all about him. They're getting it to him in his spots, and he's taking over.
And so Bazemore will bring it up for the Atlanta Hawks. Deadman kicks it to Bazemore. Out to the right wing. Just five on the clock. But Trey.
Yeah, boy.
Doesn't go. And Philadelphia the other way now.
Splash.
Came out big in Saturday's game.
With the type of defense they played that day, they were able to cause a lot of mistakes.
Yeah, and causing a lot of turnovers, Greg, as you well know, means cashing in on those opportunities, which really can put a team in a bad way in a hurry.
Yeah, Drew Pitts.
To the wing right side. Herder.
Yeah, boy.
Philadelphia grabs the miss.
And I like the defense there. I mean, they didn't make that easy. And he definitely seemed intimidated by the defenders. You know, sometimes you don't like to see guys pull up from three-point range on the break. But for him, with nobody on him, that's a pretty good shot.
Edlin passes it to Dorsey. The Hawks again can't hit. Here's Philadelphia. And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a three-point play.
Boy, and one, son.
And they're really in a good position here, thanks in part to the way he's been able to score the basketball.
Atlanta with the ball.
And full court, man-to-man defense here.
And this will put both the offense and the defense together.
And so it's Philadelphia holding an unbelievable lead as the quarter wraps up. And with as many three-pointers as they drink, it's easy to see why they're on the cusp of a blowout. And we'll be right back after this.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey again, Ernie Johnson with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny Bujits with the NBA playoffs.
Hold up, yo. I'm going to go give me a Gatorade. So, yeah, be right back.
taking a look at the 76ers. They're in a perfect position to grab a hold of this series, up 1-0 already, and playing incredible basketball, which has given them a huge lead at halftime, and they just couldn't have asked for a better scenario. And from what we saw so far from the Sixers, Kenny, what's your takeaway?
In terms of their offensive performance, that was a very well-played half of basketball. Good ball movement off the ball, hard screens being set, and they found the guy for the open look. That's how they were able to shoot such a tremendous percentage from the field. With that fluid, efficient offense, they'll be tough to catch in the second half.
And Shaq, what'd you see from Atlanta?
Well, the bottom line, they got to defend the three-point line much better. They were concentrating all their effort into protecting the paint, and these guys were standing behind the line, yakum, yakum, splakakataya, and that strategy backfired, Ernie. They gave them far too
many threes.
And all those threes killed them. Killed them.
Well, that's going to do it for our halftime show, sadly. Third quarter about to start. See you again after the final.
Horn.
Oh, bummer. The skyline of Philadelphia looking especially majestic tonight as we welcome you back to action. The NBA playoffs. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action here in this game two. What a game we're seeing from Smooth.
And I loved in that first half that they were patient, looked for good shots, and knocked them down.
And I liked how they took the initiative. They were really locked into what they want, not letting the defense dictate their shot selection.
Welcome back to the NBA playoffs as we get
continue
with this round one matchup.
I'm back, y'all.
We've got Jay, Smooth up, lights out, then there's Brent, and it's James in at the four spot. That's the group in the game for the 76ers. And here is Lynn. Persons finds Lynn on the top of the key. Will not go. This is off the front out.
They've shown some strength in the paint today. Their work on the board has been
impressive.
The three's coming fast and
he is scorching the Nets.
Now GA tied for the third most three-point field goals in single game playoff history. Good ball movement here by
hold up. He got 35 points.
Greg, I mean, they've turned it up a notch. Really taking over now.
Here's the dish to Parsons.
You okay?
Mr. Deadman. Passes it to Lynn.
Yeah, Chris.
They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, they're on the ground to a standstill. And out of the gates.
Splash. Just release, boy. Got his ankles.
On a shooting exhibition that has left this entire arena stacked up.
And Greg, he finds himself tied for second place all time in three-point mixed for playoff game.
With the tenacity, with the attention to details, it's why these guys are in complete control.
And you know what, Greg? They are crushing it on both ends. I mean, in total control right now.
Kicks at the basement. Parsons, and Parsons sends it in.
And with a strong finish, he finally ends that 13-0 run by Philadelphia.
Lights out. Another three for Philadelphia.
Great ball for the floor.
Out baseball. He's got five. Pass to Collins. Inside Lynn.
Nope.
He hits the backboard and sinks the shot. Lynn's got 21.
Yeah, and you know, Lynn is a smooth operator.
Boy, and Tripp is going to tickle me. I'm not going to tickle me, too. Right,
the defense is far too slow to close out on those three-point attempts.
And those triples, they sure do add up quickly, don't they? I mean, they've got to make some kind of adjustment here.
Excuse me, y'all. Bro, I need a rebound, bro. Finally, as soon as I said that, I got my first rebound. Slash, perfect release. Throwing up your hands. How do you stop it?
And he's now tied the single game playoff record for three-pointers made.
That mark of 11 set back in 2016.
Oh, yeah. You get that steal, boy. Slash right through Pitts. Oh, no. Two-pointer. My bad.
To the basement. Parsons
for
three. Atlanta again
missing. The 76ers shooting
absolutely astounding. 80%
Get that boy. Slash.
And again for three.
Yeah, boy.
He's done it. The most three-point lead.
Yeah, he's cold, boy. Yeah, get that boy. Tell shots.
Now the pass to Prez. Here's Smooth. Takes the three. And another assist. That makes 15 assists. He's been one step ahead of the defense all game long.
I'm not gonna tip over again. Yo, look at Parsons. Like you're gonna do something with the ball. Like you're not, bro. Oh, bruh, I should never jump.
Lynn's got 4 points now in the quarter.
And Lynn heats up in a hurry now. He has devastating solo spurt ability when he hits roll. Smooth.
And he jumps on Deadman.
And since they come out of halftime, they've been extremely poised and very efficient.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, certainly a step up from the first half. They're more engaged, more focused here in this second half. And getting good results.
Oh snap, bruh. It happened again. I did not get the ball. Reese puffs. Oh yeah, that's serious. It's good. Reese puffs are good. For sure. Who doesn't eat Reese puffs? It's because I jumped. I should never jump. I should never jump, bruh.
Here's Dorsey. Back to Harrison. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
Oh, big time put back there. What a great motor on this guy.
There is no one who goes in for those rebounds harder.
And night in and night out, that's what he provides.
A Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Really a prime example of the difference in how these teams have operated offensively. Much more individual play at the other end.
Now, here's Bazemore. Not a lot of room. Jacks up a three. The shot by Harrison, no good.
Not a bad look for him on that shot, but it just doesn't seem to be his night tonight.
Another one goes. Incredible. What a game. That's 72 points. He's been simply, Greg, sensational throughout this one. Bazemore finds Parsons. Rebound by the 76ers. James has got 6 rebounds here tonight.
Yeah, boy.
Shooting an average 27% since halftime. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket.
Yeah, Jay.
Here's Smooth. Non-stop scoring machine here.
Splash.
They've broken down some numbers here. The Hustle's got for the 76ers.
Their high-energy defensive effort has paid off for them, guys. With more than a few steals over the course of the ball game.
They've
not
fouled.
Alright, good. Yep, wow.
Deadman's got 8. Defensive rebounding, just such a crucial part of the game.
Yeah, it's finishing your defense, Greg. We know that.
Splash. Son.
Harrison, 12 points for him.
I don't think they have anybody to blame but themselves there. I mean, that's just inexcusable to let a guy get this deep inside.
Here's Smooth. Another 3 for Philadelphia. It's their 3rd 3-pointer in a row.
Adjustment time for these guys. The defense has to make some adjustment here.
Shoots from 8.
Splash, perfect release. I mean, he hasn't been helping. Literally, he just keep taking shots. Literally, trash. Here's Parsons, yo. Hey Parsons, I don't care if you make that. You lucky I can't do anything with this ankle like this.
And even under pressure and close, I think they've still done a good job maintaining concentration and converting the opportunities.
The defense has just been unable to slow him down. Wow, what a game. There's Harrison. Parsons outside.
Yeah, I'm playing the rest of this third quarter.
Back to Harrison.
I'm trying to get 100 points. Nah, shoot the ball. Oh yeah, Jake. No. Oh my God, bro. Why? Just why, bro? It's all good. I got 88 points, anyways. Literally, it was almost out of the third quarter, bro. Oh my God. 54 points for Jerry Pitts, though. 10 rebounds. So, Joel Embiid 18. Perez 10 points and 12 rebounds. So. Drew Pitts needed 2 more assists to get a triple double.
Swin puts them squarely in the driver's seat in the series. Up now, Greg, 2-0 with all the momentum on their side.
I mean, in fantastic shape right now. If they can capitalize on this victory and win game 3, you can just about put this series to bed.
You got it. And that about wraps it up for this broadcast of the NBA Eastern Conference Quarterfinals. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
So lucky, bruh. The Lakers beat the Thunder. Yep. Tied 1-1. Rockets beat the Timberwolves. Yep. Boston Celtics 2-0 against the Pacers. And the Bucks beat the Heat, y'all. And the Rockets beat the Wizards 2-0. Yep. I mean, I can still play with the ankle, but I want to be fully healthy. Oh, 480 days. Oh, nah. Headband. Sometimes. Should I just put no headband? Yeah, I'm putting no headband. Alright, y'all. If y'all like this video, this banger, just like and subscribe to the channel. Y'all turn on post notifications so y'all never miss a upload. And go follow me, PS4, y'all. It's the same thing as my VT channel. Peace out, bro. I love y'all. I'll see you guys in my next video. It is looking sure, y'all. So, yeah.